Right, hello guys, and welcome to episode 3 of Far Cry 5. So, last time, I don't know what I'm doing with these branches, to be honest with you. Oh, no way, I can chuck it? Oh, I need to find knives. We'll get to that when we get to that, though. I've kind of gotten so used to these objective-based type games that I'm not even really sure what we're doing. I hate the ambiotic noise in the background. Oh! Alright, I don't really know what activated that situation. Probably just me taking too long. But, yeah, I'm gonna go meet him. And, I'm just gonna keep kinda going to these fires as checkpoints. And if I suddenly crouch, it's probably because it looks like somebody to me. My vision's not exactly the best on the planet. Oh. Looks like two guys, so... I messed up. Okay. I guess I killed them. Oh, no. Somebody sees me, but I don't see them. Oh, I have a little, like, map type thing. Oh, there they are. Alright, let's move on. Slide. Oh, here's the big bridge. So I've got to kind of be aware of my surroundings when doing this. I can't just go ahead and go all snap happy with a baseball bat. Oh. I think someone's following me. Let's hide behind a tree. If he has some sort of long range rifle. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Doing good on ammo. For how long, though? That's a question. I guess I should kind of scope out before I just walk around. hope this isn't a trap, but I feel like it's most definitely gonna be some sort of trap.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on.
Oh, fuck you, coward. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Come on. Check the room, Rook.
That was not a very good check of the room. He literally just left me to die.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna need to have this, Rookie. First things first. Got our armor suits. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
You're the only one talking. I was almost dead because of you. Oh, whoa. I guess we're in the water. I probably failed. I don't know. There was a lot going on. Look at this dude. He leaves me. He doesn't even care. We're getting Marshall. He's probably gonna be like, we're gonna get to the end and he's gonna betray me. He's probably just gonna freaking like shoot me in the back right as it's about time to take out the father, and then it's gonna start like another third whatever storyline.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Bro, I didn't do anything. I just put handcuffs on the guy.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it.
There's some fresh clothes there.
When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Alright, guys, that was episode 3 of Far Cry 5. We'll continue on in the next episode where we're going to change into some clothes. So, have a nice night. See you in the next episode of Let's Play Far Cry.